मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू PNMSC ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर वीडियो विद एक्सरसाइज 2.4। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.4। स्टूडेंट्स, अप टिल नाउ यू हैव स्टडीड एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी डिविजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 2.4, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, दैट इज फाइंड। फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज 12 डिवाइडेड बाय 3/4। व्हेन वी डिवाइड टू नंबर्स देन दिस डिवीजन साइन विल बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू मल्टीप्लिकेशन साइन एंड रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ द फ्रैक्शन आफ्टर डिवीजन विल बी टेकन। इट मीन्स that this numerator will become denominator and this denominator will become numerator. So, reciprocal of 3/4 is 4/3. Now, the sum will become 12 multiplied by 4/3. Now, let's solve 12 multiplied by 4/3. So, 12/1 multiplied by 4/3. 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12. Now, 4 × 4/1 × 1. That is 4 × 4/1 × 1. 4 fours are, that is 16. And 1 ones are, that is 1. So, our answer will be 16. So, we can say that answer of first part of question number 1 is 16. Second part of exercise 2.4, question number 1 is 14 divided by 5/6. Let's solve part 2 of question number 1, exercise 2.4. That is 14 divided by 5/6. As I told you earlier, to solve division of two numbers, this division sign will be converted into multiplication sign and the fraction after that, that is 5/6, reciprocal of 5/6 will be taken. Reciprocal of 5/6 is 6/5. This numerator will become denominator and this denominator will become numerator. So we can say that reciprocal of 5/6 is 6/5. Now the sum will be 14 multiplied by 6/5. Now let's solve 14 multiplied by 6/5. So we will put 1 as a denominator under 14. So 14/1 multiplied by 6/5. According to the formula, numerator is multiplied by numerator and denominator is multiplied by denominator. So, 14 multiplied by 6/1 multiplied by 5. 14 6s are, that is equal to 84, and 1 5s are, that is equal to 5. Now, this is improper fraction. We will convert this improper fraction into mixed fraction. For that, we will divide this 84 by 5. And our mixed fraction is 16/4/5. And this is the answer of part 2 of question number 1, exercise 2.4. Now I will solve part 5 of question number 1. Part 5 is 3 divided by 2 integer 1/3. Now let's solve part 5, question number 1 of exercise 2.4. That is 3 divided by 2 integer 1/3. Students, first we will convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. For that, 3 2s are 6. 6+1, that is equal to 7/3. So, 3/1 divided by 7/3. Now, this division sign will be converted into multiplication sign and reciprocal of 7/3 is taken. Reciprocal of 7/3 is 3/7. So, 3/1 multiplied by 3/7. Now, according to formula, this numerator is multiplied by numerator and denominator is multiplied by denominator. So, 3 × 3/1 × 7. 3 3s are, that is equal to 9, and 1 7s are, that is equal to 7. Now, again, this is a improper fraction. We will convert this improper fraction into mixed fraction. For that, we will divide this 9 by 7 and our mixed fraction will be one integer 2 upon 7. And this is the answer of part 5 of question number 1. Students, you have to solve question number 3, question number 4 and question number 6 by yourself as a homework. Now we will solve question number 2 of exercise 2.4. Question number 2 is, find the reciprocal of each of the following fractions. Classify the reciprocals as proper fractions, improper fractions and whole numbers. First part is 3 upon 7. It means that first you have to convert this fraction into its reciprocal form. Then you have to tell that this reciprocal form is a proper fraction, improper fraction or a whole number. First part of question number 2 is 3 upon 7. So, reciprocal of 3 upon 7 is 7 upon 3. Now we have to tell that this 7 upon 3 is a proper fraction, improper fraction or a whole number. As you can see that this 7 upon 3, this is a improper fraction. Now second one is 5 upon 8. Now reciprocal of 5 upon 8 is 8 upon 5. Now we have to tell that this 8 upon 5 is a improper fraction, proper fraction or a whole number. As you can see that this 8 upon 5, this is a improper fraction. Now our third question is 9 upon 7. Reciprocal of 9 upon 7 is 7 upon 9. And this 7 upon 9, this is a proper fraction. Students, in this way you have to solve question number 2. So, question number part 4, part 5, part 6 and part 7, that you have to solve yourself. And you have to write each and every question in your notebook. So students, I hereby end my today's video. But I will continue with the questions of this exercise in my next video.